Residents in the Bemidji School District will soon decide on a special election referendum vote, which would raise the school's operating levy. Reporter Emma Hudziak has more details in this week's Golden Apple.
This past Monday, the Bemidji Area School Board of Education held a meeting to discuss the upcoming referendum vote. Superintendent Tim Lutz took some time to run through the district's budget situation, highlighting that the state is not keeping up with inflation and underfunded mandates. These two reasons are why the district's budget is in deficit.
Bemidji is actually not alone in Minnesota with seeking an operating referendum. A number of other schools every year need to ask for local support, largely because over the last 15 years or so, the state of Minnesota, the state legislature, has not kept up with inflation.
Lute says that if this referendum is approved, it will allow for Bemidji area schools to be able to stop taking faculty cuts, and they can continue to have class sizes that are manageable and maintain staffing. Over the last few years here in Bemidji, the school district has lost an average of $4 to $4.5 million due to the high expenses that they cover out of their savings for both special education and transportation.
We realized that our budget problem was still pressing, so we realized that we really couldn't not go out for another referendum one more time. We felt that our message last year was sort of drowned out by all of the other elections going on, and a lot of people told us as we were making cuts that they didn't realize how serious our budget concerns were and our shortfalls and how difficult those cuts were.
There are three things that school districts can do to eliminate deficit spending and to stabilize a budget. The first being to seek more funding from the state, but isn't generally successful for this district. Another solution they have tried was to reduce expenditures, but there was nothing else to cut, which leaves them with the third option of an operating levy.
And, you know, if this one passes, we don't want to have to go out again and ask to renew this one. Ballots or operating referendums are usually good for 10 years.
The district proposes sunsetting the existing $180 per student levy and replacing it with a new levy. Approval of this levy will authorize an increase of $280 per student for a new total of $460 per student over the next 10 years.
Referendum campaign, either a bond referendum or an operating referendum, there are people who are opposed because we are talking about adding additional expenses to people's taxes.
Lutz shares it does cost more for people going to the public, and that is why they are doing their best to keep their costs down and to keep their operating levy and voter-approved taxes as low as possible. And the school district hopes to accomplish the following goals: support, sustain, maintain, and invest. Reporting in Bemidji with tonight's Golden Apple, Emma Hudziak, Lakeland News.
And the operating referendum is open until November 2nd because votes can be made early. More information can be found on the link below.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.